Oxford Jungle is called out deep at this stage. They were followed then by, that is, Magic Choir. City Safe is well back in the field, followed by Real Reason and Sicily. As they run up now quickly past the 1,000 meter pole out in front, Shining Conquest joined at the head of affairs by Start the Music on the outside. A Brief Affair is racing in third spot, then Etoile de Paris. Misty Roller has fifth position on the outside, then Sacred Jungle back along his inside is Avrov's Luke. Last Watch continues to race at the rails, only six off the leader. Mellifluous is in touch with the early pace. He has Special Squad behind him. They were followed by Revolution Land. He's lost his good early placing. They top of the straight now. They're racing for a million and it's a dash for the line now. Starts the Music Hazard from Shining Conquest. Brief Affair is moving up along the inside. Sacred Jungle moving up strongly towards the outside. Special Squad looking dangerous back towards the inside. Mellifluous is going to deliver his challenge right along the inside. Real Reason and Mr. Pearson starting to kick on towards the outside. Now it's Last Watch, Brief Affair, and Real Reason is charging home up on the outside with Shining Conquest. Last Watch is undefeated at Gosford Park. He's trying to keep that record going. Last Watch and Revolution Land. Last Watch has won it. Last Watch from Revolution Land, Brief Affair, and Shining Conquest. And that winning post must have seemed miles away to Gary Waterston, but Last Watch kept running in the last 50 to hold off Revolution Land. The fancied runners not sighted. Here we see Last Watch in the green cap. Immediately on his outside in the white noseband is Brief Affair. Watch back towards the inside, Revolution Land in the blinkers. Revolution Land starts to become the immediate danger to Last Watch. Shining Conquest, who's made the running, staying on gamely. Behind them is Mr. Pearson and Real Reason. But Last Watch has won the million.